Very good afternoon, children. Today, welcome you all for the physics class. Today's topic is, let me continue the last video topic. Last video topic is determination of specific charge. That means E by M value. Determination of specific charge. That means E by M values. So now, I am going to explain about the determination of specific charge. In your textbook, determination of specific charge. Since the cathode ray, so last class, we discussed this arrangement of the apparatus. So two plates are connected to the potential difference, and the north pole and the south pole, the lines of force placed perpendicular to the electric field, because the electric plate connected to the potential difference. So the electric lines of force passing from positive plate to the negative plate. At the same time, magnetic field start from north to south, end at south, but this line, magnetic line, is perpendicular to the electric lines of force. Now, since the cathode rays, here this is the cathode ray E, that means electrons rays, cathode rays, electron beam, are accelerated from cathode to anode. Here, cathode to anode. What happened? The potential energy of the electron beam at the cathode is converted into kinetic energy of the electron beam at the anode. So this point is very important point, children. Please note it down. The potential energy of the electrons beam at the cathode is converted into kinetic energy of the electron beam at the anode. That means potential energy of the electron beam at the cathode is converted. That means potential, here this is the positive potential, this is negative potential. So this potential energy only converted into kinetic energy of the electrons, kinetic energy of the electrons. So ipo in the electrons and the cathode enga vanduchi, anode cathode endra two different source la vanduchi. So here anode ku the attraction of force acting agadnala, in the energy, the potential energy of the electrons beam at the cathode is converted into kinetic energy of the electron beam at the anode. Let V be the potential difference between anode and cathode. Then the potential energy is electron volt. Potential energy is electron volt. Then from law of conservation of energy, potential energy is equal to kinetic energy. So EV is equal to, what is the formula for the kinetic energy? 1 by 2 m v square. So I am going to explain this derivation by Bohr. So please listen carefully. Here this is the determination of specific charge, E by M value. We have to find out the E by M value. Now EV, it is the potential energy, electron volt, is equal to kinetic energy 1 by 2 mass into velocity square, which gives E by M. Rearrange this equation, this M goes to right hand side, left hand side, then this V term goes to right hand side. We get E by M is equal to V square divided by 2 into V, 2V. So E by M is equal to V square divided by 2E. Already we know the value of V. V is equal to E by B. Last video we derived this equation. Velocity is equal to electric field divided by magnetic field. Ratio between the electric and the magnetic field. Then E by M is equal to 1 by 2V. Just substituting the value of V in this equation, we get V is nothing but E by B. So V square is nothing but E square divided by B square. So E by M is equal to 1 by 2V into E square divided by B square. Now E by M is equal to 1.7. So we should substitute the known value V, E, B, means we get E by M is equal to 1.7 into 10 power minus 11 coulomb per kilogram. So this value is very very important value for your objective type question, children. Please note it down in your textbook also. Here in your textbook, E by M is equal to 1.7 into 10 power 11 coulomb per kilogram. So substituting the value of EB and V, the specific charge can be determined as. So V EB nudiya value la substitute paninga ungalku kedaikiradhu 1.7 into 10 power 11 coulomb per kilogram. Next, second concept is deflection of charge only due to uniform electric field. Deflection of charge only due to uniform electric field. Uniform magnetic field vandu turned off. Magnetic field inga varudhu illaya, magnetic field enna pandrom off pannittu only electric field mattum apply pandrom. So when the magnetic field is turned off, the deflection is only due to electric field. The deflection in vertical direction is due to the electric force. So in the electric force ku inga vara cathode ray ku eppadi irukke electric field force perpendicular direction. So already we know the formula for the electric force, Fe is equal to EE. So I am going to explain this derivation part. Here Fe is equal to EE. This is the electric force formula from your first lesson. So actually force formula according to the Newton's second law, F is equal to ma. Here Fe means electric force. AE means electric force nudi acceleration, electric charge nudi acceleration. So Fe is equal to m into AE. So rearrange this equation, we get AE is equal to, this term goes to left hand side, means 1 by m into Fe. So AE is equal to 1 by m. What is the value of Fe? Fe is nothing but EE. Fe is nothing but EE. Just substituting the value of Fe, we get AE is equal to 1 by m into EE, E capital E. So now AE is equal to E divided by m into capital E. Just rearrange this equation, we get AE is equal to small e divided by m into capital E. Actually, what is the formula for the velocity? Velocity is equal to displacement by time taken. So time taken is equal to displacement by velocity. Here displacement is nothing but length. Displacement is nothing but length. So t is equal to l by v. Here initial velocity always u is equal to 0. AE value is already we know the AE value, E by m into capital E. So do you know the Newton's second law of motion formula? So this is the Newton's second law of motion formula. Y is equal to, from your second lesson kinematics la idu padichirukko, y is equal to 11th standard la solren, 11th standard kinematic lessons la second equation of motion, Newton's node equation of motion, y dash is equal to, y is equal to ut plus 1 by 2 at square. This is a formula. So here y dash is equal to ut plus 1 by 2 ae nu varum inga ena electric charge node acceleration ae into t square. So from your textbook, this is the deflection, only the electric field acting, magnetic field is turned off now, definitely the cathode ray is deflected by the electric field. Electric field perpendicular acting agudhu. So in the positive direction of potential irukliya, idu eppume cathode ray enna pannum, attract pannadunala indha deflection agudhu. So straight line la indha rays pogama, potential, positive potential oda attraction force nal deflection aachu. Deflection anadhu na namma solrom y dash. Deflection rathu vandu y dash. Deflection total adhu poi reach anadhu, total displacement vandu y. So here deflection is represent y dash. In the local distance deflection nandirukku, total displacement evlo nandirukku actual part la nanna y nu solla. So here this is the distance, velocity is equal to displacement by time taken sonnom illaya. Displacement inga edathila enna va consider pandrom, l. அதனால தான் வெலாசி டைம் டேக்கன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு டிஸ்பிளேஸ்மென்ட் பை வெலாசிட்டி என்னன்னு எழுதணும், எல் பை வி னு எழுதணும். சோ நவ யூ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 0 னு சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்றோம். இதுல டி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் எல் பை வி இந்த ஃபார்முலால நம்ம பார்த்தோம் இப்பதான் சொன்னேன். சோ y டாஷ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ut + 1 / 2 ae t ஸ்கொயர். ae னுடைய வேல்யூ என்ன? e / m * கேபிடல் e. ஹியர் u வேல்யூ இஸ் 0. 0 இன்டு எனிதிங் 0. சோ y டாஷ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 / 2 ae வேல்யூ இஸ் e / m * கேபிடல் e * t ஸ்கொயர். t value na l by v indradunala l by v the whole square nu substitute pannirukom. Edha edha substitute pannirukom? ae term value ayum t square term value ayum enna pannirukom? Substitute pannirukom. ae value vandu e by m into capital e, t square value vandu t value vandu l by v, adanalae t square vandu l by v the whole square nu irukum. So now the equation becomes y dash is equal to 1 by 2 e divided by m l square b square divided by e. எப்படி வந்தது? Because e v னுடைய ஃபார்முலா என்ன? Actual formula of v. V is nothing but e by b. V is equal to e by b. Just substituting the value of v in this equation. In that term, we substitute pundo. V in the value in the substitute. Innan substitute pundinga? E by b. Apana na e square divided by b square. Value or e irki. Or e cancel ayidum. B square will go. Kida and b square mele poyidum. Numerator poyidum. So, the equation becomes y dash is equal to 1 by 2. E by m into l square into b square divided by e. So, therefore, the deflection y on the screen, y is directly proportional to y dash. Y dash in the deflection increase, y in the displacement now increases. So, y is directly proportional to y dash. That means, in the y in the value increase, deflection in the deflection of displacement now increase. So, y is directly proportional to y dash. Then, y is equal to, when we remove this proportionality, let the multiple the proportionality constant c. So y is equal to c y dash, where c is proportionality constant, which depends on the geometry of the discharge tube. And substituting y dash value in equation, y dash value in inga substitute panna porom, y dash value na is the y dash value. Y dash value is 1 by 2 e by m l square b square divided by e. Adhu inga substitute panna porom. In the substitute panna we get y is equal to c into y dash value is 1 by 2 e by m l square b square divided by e. So, rearrange this equation. Inna pannum parom e by m matta inga vachirrom. Remaining term alla left hand la eduthirumana 2 y e in the term 2 e abdi numerator poidum 2 y e left hand side la numerator poidum divided by inga irukra remaining term na c l square b square abdi denominator ku vandu. So, e by m is equal to 2 y e divided by c into l square b square. Inga known value alla right hand side la irukra known value la therinjichuna substituting the value on rhs right hand side, the value of specific charge is calculated. E by m is equal to 1.7 into 10 power 11 coulomb per kilogram. Coulomb per kilogram. This value is very very important value for your objective type question children. Please note it down. Next topic is Millikan oil determination of charge of an electron. Millikan's oil drop experiment. Determination of charge of an electron. Millikan's oil drop experiment. The last topic is very important 5 mark question children. The topic last 5 mark topic is determination of specific charge E by M of an electron J.J. Thomson experiment. E by M value kandupidichirukom J.J. Thomson experiment method. Next 5 mark question is here, this is the topic. Next 5 mark topic, determination of charge of an electron, Millikan's oil drop experiment. In this topic, we have to calculate the value of charge. So, the Millikan's oil drop experiment. Oil drop means oil drop panni and the oil drop oil drop ulla irukra charge nudiya value ah find out pandratha adha in the experiment nudiya main concept. So, Millikan is a scientist, oil eduthu drop panni and the oil drop kulla irukra charged particles nude value kandupidichirundha and the experiment. So, Millikan oil drop experiment is another important experiment in modern physics, which is used to determine one of the fundamental constant of nature known as charge of an electron. Charge of an electron nude value kandupidichirundha and the experiment nude main concept. So, 20 cm diameter irukra or cylindrical shape, 20 cm or separated a small distance on the 1.5 cm. When the metal plates, A, B, and two metal plates are to horizontal circular metal plates are there. Diameter 20 cm. Then separated a small distance is 1.5 cm. Here, this is the two plates, A and B plates. Separated a 1.5 cm gap like ground. Then in the disk note diameter, 20 cm of diameter. This is the auto measure. In the auto measure, which is the number pump on the oil drop of oil drop. This is the image of this Millikan oil drop experiment in the device. So now this is the auto measure. Auto measure is the oil drop of. So A, B, two plates are connected to the potential difference, high potential difference, plus and minus charge terminal connect. The oil drop ஆகும்போது என்ன நடக்கும் சார்? potential should maintain the 10 kilovolt. இதுல எவ்வளவு வெச்சிருக்கோம் 10 kilovolt that means 1000 volt potential difference வெச்சிட்டு இந்த சைடுல अदर சைடுல இருந்து மைக்ரோஸ்கோப்பை வச்சு அத என்ன பண்றோம் வியூ பண்றோம் ஏன் மைக்ரோஸ்கோப்பை வச்சு வியூ பண்றோம் அப்பதான் ஆயில் டிராப் குள்ள இருக்கிற चेंजेस நம்ம we can easily find out so 10 kilovolt ன்ற எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் அதாவது பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ் மெயின்டைன் பண்ணும்போது எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் ஆக்டிங் வெர்டிகலி டவுன்வர்ட் எங்கெங்க ஆக்டிங் ஆகும் பிகாஸ் ஏ இஸ் கனெக்டட் டு தி பாசிட்டிவ் பி இஸ் கனெக்டட் டு தி நெகட்டிவ் அப்ப ஏ பிகம்ஸ் ஏ அனோட் பி பிகம்ஸ் ஏ கேத்தோட் சோ எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் ஆக்டிங் ஃப்ரம் ஏ டு பி இன் ஏ டவுன்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன் டவுன்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ல எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் ஆக்டிங் ஆகும் சென்டர் ஆஃப் தி அப்பர் பிளேட் ஏ அண்ட் தி ஆட்டோ மிசர் அண்ட் இஸ் கெப்ட் எக்ஸாக்ட்லி அபோவ் தி ஹோல் ஸ்ப்ரே the liquid இங்க பாத்தீங்கன்னா இங்க ஒரு ஹோல்ஸ் இருக்கும் இது இந்த பிளேட்னுடைய அப்பர் சைடுல இருக்கும் பிளேட் ஏ ல சென்டர் பார்ட்ல ஒரு ஹோல்ஸ் இருக்கும் அந்த ஆயில் டிராப் இந்த ஹோல்ஸ் வழியா உள்ள என்டர் ஆகி ஏ இன்ஸ் ஹோல்ட் ஹோல்ஸ் வழியா உள்ள என்டர் ஆகி டு बिटवीन டு பிளேட்ஸ் கி இன் बिटवीनல அந்த ஆயில் டிராப் டிராப் ஆகும் டிராப் ஆகும் மைக்ரோஸ்கோப் வச்சு அப்சர்வ் பண்ணுவோம் சோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் இல்லாம இருக்கும்போது என்ன நேச்சர் அந்த ஆயில் டிராப்புக்கு எலக்ட்ரிக் பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ் கனெக்ட் பண்ணிட்ட உடனே என்ன நடக்கும் அப்படின்றது டூ டிஃபரண்ட் எக்ஸ்பிரிமெண்டா இருக்கு சோ ஹியர் ஆயில் இஸ் டிராப்ட் அப்படினா திஸ் இஸ் ஏர் ஏர் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் இங்க இருக்கும் ஏர் ஃபுல்லா ஃபார்ம் ஆயிருக்கிறதுனால டிராப்ன்றது லைக் ஸ்பியர் ஷேப் டிராப் எப்படி இருக்கும்னா ஸ்பியர் ஷேப்ல இருக்கும் அப்ப ஸ்பியர் ஷேப் ஆஃப் ஏர் இஸ் டிஸ்பிளேஸ்டு ஃப்ரம் திஸ் பிளேஸ் இந்த மீடியத்துல அந்த ஆயில் டிராப் ஆகும்போது The same amount of air which is displaced in the opposite direction of oil drop. Oil drop under the downward direction under the air in the displacement and the particular shape of air in our when the displacement is the upward direction under that is buoyant force. That is another term buoyant sea. Buoyant force. Now, if water is taken, one cup of water, we have to do an object immerse. அந்த வாட்டர் மேல அப்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ல வந்துட்டு டிராப் ஆகுது இல்லையா அப்ப அப்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ல வர வாட்டர் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பண்ற ஃபோர்ஸ் இட் இஸ் காட் பியாண்ட் ஃபோர்ஸ் சிமிலர்லி இங்க வாட்டர் ஆயில் டிராப் ஆகும் போது ஏர்ன்ற மீடியம் என்ன ஆகுதுன்னா டிஸ்பிளேஸ் ஆகுது சேம் ஷேப் ஆஃப் ஏர் மீடியம் டிஸ்பிளேஸ்ட் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் பர்டிகுலர் பிளேஸ் சோ அந்த டிஸ்பிளேஸ்மெண்ட் எப்படி இருக்கும் ஆயில் டிராப்ன்றது டவுன்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ல என்னதுன்னா ஏர்னுடைய ஷேப் அந்த அதே சேம் அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் ஷேப் உள்ள ஏர் எந்த பக்கம் டிஸ்பிளேஸ் ஆனா அப்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ல சோ ஆல்வேஸ் ஆக்டிங் இன் ஆப்போசிட் டைரக்ஷன் சோ கிராவிடேஷனல் ஃபோர்ஸ்ன்றது ஆக்டிங் ஆகி ஆயில டிராப் டவுன்வர்ட் டைரக்ஷன்ல புல் பண்ணுது பட் தி ஏர் ஃபோர்ஸ் வந்து ஏர்ன்றது டிஸ்பிளேஸ் ஆகிறது அகைன்ஸ்ட் தி கிராவிட்டி தட் இஸ் தி பியாண்ட் ஃபோர்ஸ் அப்படினு சொல்றோம் பியாண்ட் ஃபோர்ஸ் எஃப் பி னு சொல்வோம் கிராவிடேஷனல் ஃபோர்ஸ் எஃப் ஜி னு சொல்றோம் தென் ஸ்டோக்ஸ் லா ஸ்டோக்ஸ் லாவை பேஸ் பண்ணி விஸ்காஸ் ஃபோர்ஸ்ன்றது இன் बिटवीन லேக்டிங் ஆகுது ஸ்டோக்ஸ் லாவை பேஸ் பண்ணி பார்த்தோம்னா ஆயிலுக்குள்ள இருக்கிற லேயர்ஸ் ஆயிலுக்கும் ஏருக்கும் உள்ள லேயர்ஸ் சோ விஸ்காஸ் ஃபோர்ஸ் இஸ் நதிங் பட் ஆல்ரெடி யூ ஹேவ் ஸ்டடிட் இன் தி 11th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் ஃபிசிக்ஸ் விஸ்காசிட்டி விஸ்காஸ் ஃபோர்ஸ்னா விஸ்காஸ்ன்றது கொழகொழப்பு தன்மை அந்த ஆயில் வந்து அந்த வழவழ கொழகொழன்னு இருக்கிற அந்த இதுவே தான் விஸ்காஸ் ஃபோர்ஸ்ன்றோம் அந்த போர்ஷன் லேக்டிங் ஆகுது தட் ஃபோர்ஸ் இஸ் நதிங் பட் 6 பை r v ஈட்டா That force is nothing but viscous force 6 pi r v eta. The symbol is eta. So, itna force one time acting aayittu irukke. So, three kinds of force acting when the oil is dropped from the atomizer. One is the gravitational force. Another one is the buoyant force. Another one force is viscous force. Now, the equation. Let me start the equation. Equation. Do you know the density formula? Density is equal to mass by volume density is equal to mass by volume now I am going to explain this derivation part density is equal to mass by volume if we have to rearrange this equation we get mass is equal to density into volume mass is equal to density into volume here volume of the sphere because oil drop enna shape la irukum sphere shape la so volume of the sphere formula what is the sphere volume of the sphere V is equal to volume of the sphere V is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. V is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now substituting this V value in this equation, mass equation, we get M is equal to rho into V value is 4 by 3 pi r cube. So what is the formula for the force acceleration due to gravity? Fg is equal to m into g that means mass into gravity So what is the value of mass? Mass, this is the mass value, rho 4 by 3 pi r cube. So rho into 4 by 3 pi r cube into g. So this is the formula for the gravitational force. Then another one force is acting in the same time, that is the buoyant force acting on the air medium. So Fb is equal to, similarly here density of the oil is represented as rho, here density of the air is represented sigma. So sigma into 4 by 3 into pi r cube into g. So this is the value for buoyant force. Then third kinds of forces, viscous force, that is the oil layers in between force, friction force, adha, viscous force. Adha. Viscous force value is Fv is equal to 6 pi r v eta. 6 pi r e beta. So now Fg, that is the gravitational force, total force acting on the object, sorry, on the oil droplet, how much amount of force acting? Three kinds of force. So total amount of force, that means gravitational force, which is equal to buoyant force plus viscous force. So just substituting the value of Fg, Fb and Fv, we get, what is the value of Fg? Rho into 4 by 3 pi r cube into g is equal to, what is the value of buoyant force? Sigma is into 4 by 3 pi r cube into g plus, what is the value of viscous force? 6 pi eta r v, that is the viscous force. So rearrange this equation, this sigma term goes to left hand side, means common term is 4 by 3 pi r cube is the common term, then g also 4 by 3 pi r cube g is the common term, remove the common term, we get 4 by 3 pi r cube rho minus sigma into g is equal to 6 pi r v eta. Now 4 and 6 number cancel to each other, so 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6, so equation becomes 2 by 3 into r square, here 1 r is cancelled, then pi pi cancel, so r cube over r cancel action and remaining in r square into rho minus sigma into g is equal to remaining term in n r 3 v eta. Now let me find out the radius of the sphere. R square is equal to 9 eta, because this term r square மட்டும் இங்க வச்சீங்க left hand side ல, remaining time எல்லாம் right hand side ல போச்சு, என்ன நடக்கும், இந்த 3 இந்த term right hand side பண்ணா 3 ஓட மல்டிப்ளை ஆகும், அப்ப 3 into 3 9, 9 v eta divided by இந்த 2 term, then rho minus sigma into g அப்படியே denominator போடும், so 2 into rho minus sigma into g. So this square term, இந்த r square ல square term right hand side ல போச்சுன்னா 1 by 2 9, all power 1 by 2, so 9 v eta v divided by 2 into rho minus sigma, 2 into rho minus sigma into g, the whole power 1 by 2, because in the square term right hand side, 1 by 2 1. So this is the main equation. The next part is, so r is equal to 9 eta v divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into g, the whole power 1 by 2. This is the equation, gives the radius of the oil drop. Now let me calculate the determination of electric charge. So if we enna pandrom ivula nera namba electric charge or electric field connect pannala, here in the switch off la vechittu calculation pannom, radius of the sphere kandupichidom, adhaadu and oil drop nudiya sphere nudiya radius without the electric field. Now let me apply the electric field, that is the plate la potential difference apply pannu. So determination of electric charge ipo dhaan pannu pora. When the electric field is switched on, oil drop experience an upward electric force, anga nam paathom air node force acting aanchu, inga nam paavom upward electric force, appo buoyant force indrathu edoda iduvana electric force oda enna add aagudhu, anga enna pannom viscous force oda buoyant force add aachu, inga electric force oda buoyant force add aagudhu. So among many drops, one particular drop can be chosen in the field of view of microscope. Nariya drop is drop aayittu irukum, but only one drop nam concentrate panni, and strength of the electric field is adjusted to make that particular drop to be stationary under these circumstances. Adu mattum particular or drop mattum eduthu adunudaiya effect mattum find out, there will be no viscous force acting on the oil drop, adula endha viscous force nadana. Then from the free body diagram shown in the figure 9.7b, the net force acting on the oil drop, inna na force acting on electric force plus buoyant force is equal to gravitational force. So what is the value of Fe? Fe na namakku theriyum electric force node value QE from the first lesson plus 4 by 3 pi r cube is rho into g is the buoyant force node formula. Then gravitational force formula last idhula dhaan kandupidichom last derivation la 4 by 3 pi r cube rho into g. Now this 4 by 3 pi r cube rho into sigma and term and this term goes to right hand side na right hand side pomadha na avana minus term aagum. Remove the common term, remove the common term 4 by 3 pi r cube g into the common term. So edhu matum subtraction aagum rho minus sigma. So 4 by 3 pi into r cube rho minus sigma into g. So qe is equal to, that means electric force. Now charge edana namba find out pananum adhu dhaan main motto. Because topic is determination of electric charge. Appa charge mattum inga vachum Q is the charge. Q is equal to enna varo 4 by 3 in the E denominator la vandrom E pi r cube into rho minus sigma into G. Now we substitute the value of R. R indra term unudaya value ethu vandu inga substitute panna equation becomes inna nadakkumndradha ipo namba board la paakalam. So listen carefully. Q is equal to 4 by 3 E pi R cube into rho minus sigma into G. So listen carefully children. First of all, R square value is the last derivation. R square is equal to 9 eta V divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into G. Then R value is, R value you find out 9 eta V divided by 2 into sigma minus G, rho minus sigma into G, the whole power 1 by 2. So two terms inga substitute pannapora r cube epdi edalam r into r square. So r term etra vandu ingeyum r square term inge substitute paniyachina r value 9 eta b divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into g the whole power 1 by 2 ena r cube r into r square nadrom r square term is 9 eta b divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into g the whole power 1. So base are equal na power should be add 1 by 2 plus 1 enna varum 3 by 2 1 by 2 plus 1 is nothing but 3 by 2. So remaining term la apdi vandrom 4 by 3 e pi rho minus sigma into g into 9 eta b divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into g the whole power 3 by 2 nu term maaridum. So in the term ungalku vandrom idu rendathiyum add panumbodhu q is equal to 4 by 3 e into pi into rho minus sigma into g into 9 eta b divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into g power 3 by 2. So either rearrange panumoda book la irukra in the step varudhu q is equal to 18 pi divided by e sigma the eta cube b cube divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into g divided by sigma into g the whole power 1 by 2. So in the term undadhu in the step la varudhu in the step la in the step la rearrange panuma namakku varudhu cancel aagi the remaining term is q is equal to 18 pi divided by e capital E into eta cube V cube divided by 2 into rho minus sigma into G the whole power 1 by 2. Millikan repeated this experiment several times and computed the charges on oil drops. He found that the charge of any oil drop can be written as integral multiples of basics value. Idella substitute panni paathar constant value na oil node density then air node density gravitation force node value coefficient of viscosity of the oil then velocity of the oil ellathi measure panni substitute paniyaachu na we get -1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. This is the value of charge particle value of charge which is nothing but the charge of an electron. Charge of an electron endradhu kandupidichu. This is very very important detailed question answer 5 mark question. Please note it down children. Determination of charge of an electron Millikan oil drop experiment. So in this experiment there are 4 kinds of force acting in the process. First one is gravitational force Fg is equal to mg. Then second one is the electric force Fe is equal to qe. Then buoyant force na okay theriyum oil drop aagumbodhu air andathil irundhu displace aagum air um adhe same shape la dhaan displacement nadakkum and the displacement upward direction la irukum but the oil drop due to the gravitational force nal downward direction la irukum upward direction la air displace aagradhunala and the force enna nu solrom buoyant force Fb. Then viscous force last one is viscous force Fe. Viscous force na and the oil la irukra force oil la irukra each and every layer in between la irukra frictional force da viscous force nu solrom viscous force Fe. So there are 4 kinds of force acting in this process. So FB in the beyond force in the upward direction larko. Gravitational force FG downward direction liyo. FB in the viscous force again acting in the upward direction. When we apply the electric field apply panniyachu idu electric field apply pandrathukku munadi electric field apply panniyachuna gravitational force acting in a downward direction, buoyant force acting in the upward direction, then electric force also acting in the upward direction. So this is very very important point in this topic, Millikan oil drop experiment. Thank you very much, children.